Welcome to CVAT AI. Let's dive deep into the end-to-end flow of how to create an organization, project, task, and job. How to annotate and export annotations and how to access the annotation quality. To begin, you need a dataset. It can be images or videos that you want to annotate. Once you've got your data ready, head over to CVAT and create a new organization. Organization is a feature that enables your team to collaborate and work together on the same projects and tasks. We're inputting the organization's name, along with its description and contact information. Once the organization is established, we are inviting team members who will annotate the dataset. For this, we will use the email address that the team member used to create an account in CVAT. Let's add project. All project settings will be automatically applied to future tasks and jobs within the project. We are adding the project's name, labels, and attributes. For advanced configuration, see a link to documentation in the description. Let's create a task and add it to the project. Now let's load the dataset with an image. In this example, it will be two images to annotate for one job. Uploading might take a few moments, depending on the size of your dataset. The task is created and you can see all the jobs. Let's add the ground truth job to access the quality of annotation. For more information about the ground truth job, see the link in the documentation. Now let's add the instruction that will be visible to all annotators, where we will clarify how to annotate the images of the dataset. For more information about the markdown editor, see the link in the documentation. Let's assign all jobs to the annotator and try to annotate the dataset. To show how it works, we will log in to the annotator's account. Here are the assigned jobs. Let's annotate them. The annotation interface is designed for simplicity and functionality. In the center, you can see the image to annotate, and on the left is a tool panel. The instructions for annotators are available from the top menu. Let's clarify the attributes of the labels. For more information about the attributes, see the link in the documentation. After accomplishing the annotation, save the work and change the job state to complete. Now we switch back to the initial project owner account and access the job that was done by the annotator. Note that the stage of the jobs must be changed to acceptance. Let's go to the analytics. On the performance tab, you can see the team performance results. And on the quality tab, the quality of annotation and if there are any issues. Also, you have the option to export your annotations. Depending on your needs, you can export annotations in various formats. Whether it's COCO, YOLO, or CVAT, we got you covered. Simply select your format and the download will begin. And there you have it. An end-to-end journey with CVAT AI. Now you can use your dataset with your ML model. Whether you're a beginner or an expert, CVAT AI is designed to make your annotation journey smooth and efficient. Dive in and give it a go. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating.